last time on Dragon Ball Z.
What the fuck? Oh man, where am I? Hey! Who the fuck are you? Let go of my feet!
I was just walking around and found you covered in mushrooms. I thought you were dead.
I did get shot twice, didn't I? I should be dead, yeah. Man, I guess these mushrooms must have, like, grown inside of me while I was out and, like, kept me going.
I don't think that's how shrooms work, dude. You need to see a doctor. Hey, dude, I have an idea. My boss's base is vaguely speaking close. Here, have a business card.
Right, yeah, got it. You're a slut.
What? No, dude, what the hell?
I think I've heard of your boss, though, so I'll trust you. I'll take the train, I'll go to wherever the fuck.
No, this won't do. Your boss is cringe. He'll make Trimp cringe, too. I can't let this happen.
Well, if this isn't it, I'm gonna be a little upset. Yeah, this is gonna go well, isn't it?
Yeah, sorry, such a mess in here. It's safe house, personal collection, you know? So it's a bit more of a mess in here because the sword scribes don't have enough access. But yeah, the guy you were telling me about, what's his name? Gargameth. Yeah, he's kind of cool, kind of kinky, kind of weird, you know? But he brings me sex items, yeah. But as the leader of Respectable Thieves Guild, I can't say no when he brings me shit like Tupac's golden catheter, yeah? Yeah.
Uh-huh. That's sounds real valuable.
Oh god. Someone's talking about me again. Oh, it's probably her again. Why she keep telling her friends about my erectile dysfunction? That's just mean.
Anyways, yeah. Let me get the lights on. We're in the big room now.
It's a nice place, isn't it? Wow. Real impressive. But okay, come on. Let's get down to business. What do you want from me?
Oh, yeah, sorry. Introduction bullshit. S-L-U-T, which was founded by my great-great-grandfather, Slutatius Primicius, and I, Slutavius Caesar, have inherited it. Yeah?
The resemblance, it's striking, really. Well, my name is-
Yeah, you're Trim, a wanted war criminal head of your own crime syndicate. But, you know, I was pretty sure you were dead. Killed by Jimmy Carter, if I recall.
Okay, got it. You've been stalking me.
Information is something that can be stolen, too.
Understood.
So then you're probably not cool with Mr. Carter then, right?
Yeah, I want to get back on my feet first, and then I was planning on getting revenge.
Good, yeah. I was hoping so because I need Mr. Carter to be stopped, and I'm willing to compensate you for your efforts, yeah?
Okay, well that sounds like a good deal, but how are you planning on compensating me? And I guess, I must say, I'm curious, why does the Thieves Guild need to stop Jimmy Carter?
We'll talk payment when you're ready, yeah? But, for now, I can show you why Mr. Carter must be stopped. We're looking for information on various political figures. My agents, my scribes, my thieves, they found something here. Mr. Carter is planning something terrible. He's building something on a secret island base, which we've yet to find, yes? However, he's working with Pizza the Hut!
Yeah, that marinara bitch helped Jimmy find me.
Pizza the Hut has his fingers in a whole lot of pizza pies, yeah. Get it? He's ordering money from every major pizza chain in the world to fund his action. He controls them all from the shadows. Everything from the CEOs down to the recipes.
So what the hell are an ex-president and a fucking pizza planning?
Genocide.
Wow, okay, wow, I kinda need to sit on that one a little bit. That's just, I didn't think you were gonna say that.
Yep, Mr. Carter has scientists working on terribly toxic chemical agent, one that targets people with peanut allergies. We fear he has Pizza the Hut added into the pizza recipes around the world, killing millions of people with allergic to peanuts.
Jesus Christ. I knew Jimmy Carter was a fucking nut, but does he really have a stick that far up his ass about peanut allergies?
Apparently so, yeah.
Well, I mean, I don't have peanut allergies. Do you?
No, but plenty of my subordinates and customers do.
No, I guess that makes sense, yeah. My revenge plan was just gonna be killing him, but also fucking up his big plan would be even better. And you're paying me. So, yeah, I'm ready to get this shit rolling. Let's do this.
No, you're not. You're not strong enough, Trim. But I can help you with that. Come over here, yeah? Look at this shit. Vtuber, get a look at this. It's all the rage nowadays.
Yeah, I've heard of it, actually. I'm kind of a big fan.
Power of Vtuber? Not everyone can handle it.
What? Is it, like, really difficult?
Worse. Expensive. but the power you gain can be worth it, yes? If you want to defeat Mr. Carter, you'll need more power.
Okay. Well, then how do I harness this power? What do VTubers do?
It's time for a training montage!
Okay, Trim. You got this.
Ooh, MLG water bucket! Watch this shit!
Oh my god, thank you for the Akasupa! Eating Mike Tyson's ass song. Thank you.
Hey, are there any Discord kittens in the call right now?
Fucking
oh my god, shut the fuck up!
Atsu Trim, bye bye!
You are so ready.
So, I know you said I'm ready, but I don't feel ready. Like, I look the same. Like, don't anime protagonists, when they get stronger or, like, get a new form, they, like, look different, right? Or they, like, look like R. Kelly pissed in my hair. Is my hair glowing? Am I a Super Saiyan? I just can't see it?
You feel any monkey-like tendencies?
No.
Then you're not a Super Saiyan.
Wait, you say that like I could be a Super Saiyan. What did you do to me?
The powers of VTubing are strange and mysterious. Sometimes there's no telling what'll make you. Anyways, your payment.
Quick, help! There's trouble!
What's the matter?
The great rogue Redditor has Gargalmoth! They're demanding Trim go and see him!
The fucking what?
The great rogue Redditor! A dangerous being who stalks these woods hunting cringe! You see, when he was-
No. No more goddamn exposition. I don't give a fuck if his mom died of cringe when she saw an iFunny logo. I'll just go see what he wants.
But I like telling his backstory.
Trim, you actually came.
Help! His fingers, they're all over me. They're so crusty, huh?
I was a fan of you, Trim. But you listened to him, that slut.
Put me down. I'm not a slut. I'm not into this, I swear.
Now the cringe flows through you. I can smell it. You betrayed me. I'll kill you.
I don't even know who you are. Who the fuck are you?
You're taunting me. I'll kill you. But first.
Wait, stop squeezing. Harder. Oh, yeah. Wait. Let's do it.
He pleaded for his life. How cringe.
Yeah, okay. I want to kick his ass now.
Oh, you think you can?
I don't know. Your back folds might hang too low, bitch.
Oh, I know a fungus infection. Isn't talking shit to me right now. Let's do this.
Okay, let's do it. Let's go. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. One, two. Ooh. Shit.
I cast okay. Magic missile.
Yeah.
No, that ooh. Does D20 damage.
Of this? You like that?
Hey, motherfucker. You're stronger than you look, shrew boy. Fine. I guess I'll have to get serious.
In this form, I'm much quicker. See if you can keep up.
Nani?
I'd say it's nothing personal, but your cringe made it personal.
Trim, you're training. Unlock your VTuber power.
You're right. I can feel it flowing through me. I feel like I'm gonna be sick. What the hell was that? What, all the fucking like glitter and shit? Am I a fucking magical girl?
I told you the powers of VTubing are strange and mysterious.
That was so fucking embarrassing. Look at me. The Reddit mod's right. That was cringe.
Be cringe. Be free, Trim. Kick his ass.
Sure. I can try.
You really did it now. Stop ignoring me.
Ooh. Oh, shit.
Ooh, look at me. Oh, you're right. I am stronger like this. Oh my god, look at me. Okay. It's my turn to try something out.
The cringe. It's too strong.
Well, not to brag, but I did do a whole training montage. Kind of unlucky, man.
To think I died to a Fire Force reference. That show is mid as fuck!
You did it, Trim, yes. You fully realized your potential from my training. I am like a father.
Oh, what? That's weird. Don't say that. But thank you, man. I really am stronger like this, huh? Sorry for, I couldn't save, what was his name? Gargolmeth. Sorry about that.
No worries, yeah. They mean very little to me.
Okay, good to know, I think. But, remember when we were talking about payment all that time ago?
Yeah, right. Okay, you see, I heard you collect teeth. If you can stop Mr. Carter, I will give you a prize piece from my presidential collection. George Washington's real dentures.
His real dentures? What about the ones in Mount Vernon?
Fake! The replicas made after we stole the real ones!
Man, I've had my eyes on those dentures for like ever. Okay, Jimmy Carter's going fucking down. I'm pumped. I know just where to start, too. I'm gonna kidnap his fucking son.
What? Wait, whoa. What the hell? No, not his kid. The kid's innocent.
Is somebody at the door? Coming.
Hey, it's been a while. It's me. Trim. Sorry, I look a little different, don't I?
Trim? Oh, jeez. Where have you been? You normally are pretty good at messaging. I hadn't heard from you in a while. I was getting kind of worried.
Yeah, sorry. I was a little caught up in something. Hey, unrelated, but, do you mind if I crash here tonight? Well. Oh, Christ, dude, I'm shaking, man. That was my 13-minute lore video. I hope you guys enjoyed that shit. What the fuck? Why was it so long, man? I don't know. I'm trembling right now. Real. Welcome, everyone. Let's move over to this scene, shall we? Welcome! I hope you guys all enjoyed the lore video. I'm gonna go through the model now, you know, like VTubers do, blah blah, because, you see it in the lore video, but let's get the head to toe going. Let's look this bitch up and down. You know what I mean? Welcome. I hope you guys enjoyed the lore video. Wasn't that something? Christ. Long awaited. It took me pretty much 10 months, almost a year, to do the lore video from last time because of you know, various amounts of trouble. So I hope it was well worth the wait. Christ. Also, hey, look at that, scroll down. Whoa, what the hell? When did that happen? I got new panels. If you look down at my channel, whoa, where'd those come from? That's kind of cool. Look at that. Wow. If you're on mobile, it would be in about. If you're on browser, I think you just scrolled down. I think you might need to refresh the page, though, but they should be new. Yeah, look at that. New things. There's another one. But I need to have a proper page for it. So I'll make that later. So there'll be another new panel soon. But oh my god! Wow, crazy!
highest quality model ever seen. Must have been like 5k USD, surely. No. I'm not Kason. I don't got 18 toggles and like 5 different stances. Christ. Happy birth. You're 1 year closer to death. I'm excited to die. I feel like dying right now. Welcome every Nyan. Good to see you all. Is there even, can I even greet everyone, or are there too many motherfuckers here? Oh my god. Nova, Nat, Guppers, I see British Man, I see Juno, I see Entity 7, I see Eriki, I see Bet, I see Smoke, I see Curly, I see Kitsune, I say Komi, gosh, there's probably people I'm missing, and I'm sorry if I'm missing you. I think I said Bet, I see Tim, I see Hypnos. I see so many people. It's kind of frightening. I see Shimakaze. Good to see you all. He doesn't see me invisible. No, I see you, motherfucker. Welcome, everyone. You are being perceived, but I am being perceived more so, and that's quite terrifying to think about. Oh, she noticed us. I hope to God I'm not anyone's Oshi. Oh, like unironically. Oh, fuck. Don't put that idea in my head. Well, Juno's a little parasocial though. Okay. So, that was the lore video. I guess I should show things off. I've got Anchovy here with me to cheer me on. Woo, woo! Cause, I feel like dying. Alright. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh, here's those toes you wanted, Smoke. Look, I move. Is it weird seeing me? Oh, excuse me. Moving? Oh my god, I'm moving. Holy shit. For free? The grippers! Put those dogs away! Combat boot epic? Yeah, I got them straps. I got the strap. Oh, wait. I can. Ooh, ooh. Any parasocials in chat here, I can step on you, you fucking freak. I don't think anyone in my chat wants that to happen, though, but when in Rome, the joke does, you know, he's stepping. Okay. You guys need to stop. That's wild. Paul, you did that. What happened to your chat? What is your chat? My chat's my own. I have quite the unique chat, I do believe. No, more zoom in. I got, ooh, look at these, ooh, long pants. Snap, hello? Alright, I got some pants, I'm moving, look at me moving shit. Here, jacket. What's that though? What's over there? You see that on the bottom of my leg? Wow, it's the first mushroom, right kind of above my knees. I got my knees, they wobbling. What's the? I got some belts. You guys like belts? Even Guppers is sniffing. Hello. I got some belts. Ooh. Oh. Wait. And. Crotch, more belts. I was crazy once. Y'all wilding. Got more belts on my around the crotch. What's this on my hand? Well, I mean, you saw it used briefly, didn't ya? In the video. Fuck that guy up. Great regretter, cringe ass. Kind of sounded cringe too. More belts. I got a lot of belts, chat. You guys like belts? Bro, am I what? Oh my, thank you for the 100 biddies. Am I what? Bro, are you? What? The fuck y'all need all them belts for? I mean, I need like things. You know, I got like little pouches on my belts, don't I? Here, not to crotch shot you guys. Look, I got like little things on my belts. Ooh. So, you know, I need those. I keep things in them, Smoke. Like Pez and Jolly Ranchers. I got more mushrooms. I Juno kept the cum gutters. Right? That's what I've been jokingly calling these two lines. That's what I've been jokingly calling these two lines. I don't know why the original, like, PNG had those, and we kept them. I didn't know you called them that. Well, I call them that. I got another belt. Look at this. This one's like a bandolier. Ooh, wait. Zoom in. Oh, look at that. If you see me look over here, I'm looking at chat, by the way. That's what it is. Thank you for the another 100 biddies. Let's go. I love money. I got my two lines. I got buttons. I got buttons. Save your fucking money? No. Give me my money. It's my birthday. I just turned 3. You guys gotta give me money. No. Look at these. They're on my other model too. But you don't get to see them so clearly, and they move. Wow, they jingle, jingle, jingle. Something that a Kris Kringle. You know what I mean? And they're not medals. They're not little medals. These are coins. As I collect coins. These are coins of mine that I've stolen from places that I've been in. And took them as little rewards. Trim got jiggle physics? I do. Ooh. Well, is there really much of a point to like tease the face for a while? You saw it straight on in the video. I feel like I should just show it, right? Whoa! Wow! Hey! How's it going? Good to meet you. Hello. My name's Trim. Let me open up chat. Gunty Trim. Yeah, hey. How's it going? My eyes do a little bit. I blink. My eyes can go a little wide. My thing moves a little when I talk. Don't close your eyes. Juno doesn't like it when I have my eyes closed. She says I look creepy. I got my mushroom on my side still. Look at that. They turned them anime. Yeah, I mean, I'm a VTuber. Inherently, I'm kind of going to be a little anime-ized. I got my mushrooms on top of my head. I got my mushrooms on the side down there. I'm pretty much all the same, aren't I? Whole body. I'm pretty much all the same. Yeah, look at me. I can head bob. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Let me put myself here for a second. Oh my god, the bits are coming in for the on-screen celebration. I don't think I have that set up. That might not do anything. Let me put myself here. And I need... What is this? Okay, that's a toe peak. Let's get a before and after, right? Side by side. Trim 3.0. Get the 3.0 on screen. He's flipped the wrong way for whatever reason. Look at us. I'm pretty much the same, chat. Just now I'm a little more anime, because I'm a VTuber. But look at this. I'm pretty much the same. I'm the same old Trim you guys know and probably hate. But look at me. Don't I look great? Yassification. They done turned you into a twink. Look at how he was built. He's skinny too. The Redditor was right. Alright. Hello. So, you see them both in the video, but I have two toggles. I have this. I have my hands with my little glove gun, which was a real thing that was made and used a few times. And I have this. And then I have the eyes. So if I get real mad, I'll try and remember to switch this on. Both my eyes are red now. Got little cracks, I don't know. My gun. I don't know if there's ever going to be a practical use for me to have this on stream. Unless I, like, try and, like, threaten somebody in chat, I guess. Right? Keep it on the entire time you play War Thunder, yeah. the eyes of voice activated. No. I shall not. I don't know what practical effect this has, but I wanted it as a toggle for the lore video, as I had it planned out that I was going to do that. But yeah, I'm pretty much the same, aren't I? I'm pretty much just same old trimmel. Let's go through another thing, though. Let me take a swig. Ugh. Is it weird seeing me move? I've got one more thing. Let's spawn myself here or something. And then, Let's do this. Is this the right one? It is. Wow, I've got a PowerPoint presentation. I did one of these when I debuted as Liminal, and this is pretty much almost the same. I just cannibalized it. Because, well, there's people who are here that weren't there. So let's do some introductions. This is a VTuber debut, you know, I gotta do the basic bullshit. And whoever was calling me in chat, calling me bald, I guess that makes this baldy's basics. So. Oh my god, hi. I'm Trim. Welcome, good to see you all. I'm gonna get chat up on my second monitor. Chat up, Hypnos Rising the real, when's the hot tub stream? I could bring that back. Okay. Boom. Who is Trim? Wow, that's me. I've got some nicknames. You hear them often. I'm still using your art, by the way, Smoke. Fuck you. I don't got a canon age. I don't know. I don't really have a canon height, but I'm 5'10". So fuck you, I guess. Yep. My charm point is my winning personality. Yep. Yeah. Trimbly, is it on there? It's right here. It is. Okay. Whatever. Okay. Wow. General Informationo. I'm a human, despite all my things. The what trap star? Smoke calls me the Aryan trap star. Which I did a Google search, and apparently that means I'm the only white guy in a predominantly black neighborhood that sells drugs. That's what that means. I don't know. Today's my birthday. Wow, June 27th. Isn't that awesome? Look at me. It's my birthday. I speak English. And I'm a criminal. Yeah. Wow. Next. I am just doing the same. It is the same shit. There's like three things I changed later and like one slide I didn't grab. So, what do I like? I like mushrooms. I like animal facts. I like cute fucking VTubers. I like centipedes. I like girls on Panzer. I like necromancy and shit. I like crabs. Okay, heterophobia was supposed to be a joke about how my eyes are different colored. But I forgot that was on this list, so I didn't set it up, because I set it up last time. I set up the heterophobia joke, but I didn't do it this time. Oh yeah, positive affirmation was supposed to be an ASMR joke, but I forgot about that too, so that's still on here. Oh well, whatever. That was supposed to be an ASMR joke. I was supposed to plug like some mommy ASMR as a joke, but I forgot that I have that on the slide. Whatever. I don't like Jimmy Carter. Fuck that guy. I don't like scalloped potatoes, you know, or Walmart. I think it's stupid that it's a war crime to shoot down paratroopers. And I kind of don't like geese. Yeah. So some of the animes that I like are Oran High School Host Club, One Piece, Snafu, Toradora, Mob Psycho 100, Yamada Kun and the Seven Witches, Black Clover, Overlord, Log Horizon, Naruto, Tanya the Evil, Servant Service, Do Ra Ra Ra, And then, you know, Girls on Panzer, Girls on Panzer OVAs, Girls on Panzer Der Film, Girls on Panzer's DOS Finale Part 1, Girls on Panzer DOS Finale Part 2, and the Girls on Panzer DOS Finale Part 3. Love those. Really like those. Your Yaoi redeemed. Do I have Yaoi on? I don't know if I have Yaoi on this. What's this? No, that's my alert. I don't think I have Yaoi anywhere. I can get some. Let me get some Yaoi. Does this count as Yaoi? I'm sure it does. Anyways. Oops. Okay, so some of the mangas I've written. I'm not written. Hello, read. Is Girls on Panzer, Girls on Panzer Little Army, Girls on Panzer Little Army 2, Girls on Panzer Motomoto, Love, Tsukasen Desu, Girls on Panzer Ribbon Warriors, Girls on Panzer Fierce Fight, it's the Maginot Battle, Girls on Panzer Phase Erica, Girls on Panzer Der Film, the Variant Girls on Panzer Saga of Pravda, Girls on Panzer The Fir Tree and the Iron Winged Witch, Girls on Panzer Way of Lumiel, Girls on Panzer Avanti, Anzio High School. So I like those a lot. Slight feeling? I don't know what makes you say that. So goals. And this is the same slide from when I debuted as Liminal, but I'm able to cross out two of them. Look at that. So get a model. I that's today, so look at that. I did it. Upgrade my PC. I did that like in a few months ago, so hey. And then I wanted to hit 1,000 on Twitch or YouTube. I'm getting there slowly, but this has been a slow year. I know the Rosenby case got canceled, which makes me want to die, but it's okay, I'll live. I want to do more 40k models and shit, not just 40k though. Since I've made this, I actually bought a few Sigmar models. I have some Nighthaunt now. Actually, you think I should be on... I'm leaning this way. So you think I should be over here. And then I can move this here. How's that feel? And then I'll move her over here. And then you guys can be like here. How's that? That sounds fine. I like meeting new people and collabing and shit, which I've done a lot so far since I originally made these slides. I want to do it more because I really like collabing with people. If I ever hit 1k, I want to go for 10k, and then I just want to be my damn self. And isn't that such a wonderful thing? Wow, god, fucking Trim, dude, shit. Originally this slide had ship art of me and Jay, but I feel like now I should have ship art of me and Juno, so I changed it. So I actually should have had the birthday art you just gave me. But oh well. So I never had this shit. The I never used the hashtags or any of this, but I had them in the original, right? But now that I'm like a real VTuber, I'll probably start using these more. So if on Twitter you ever want to post fan art, use the hashtag Trillustration. Wow. If you want to tell people. You're too late? Yeah, you are too late, man. I'm sorry. The Great Rogue Redditor couldn't do it. You can't either. It's too late. It's too late, sir. It's too late. Also, hi, Salty. And Dave. Both of you. For some ungodly reason, if you want to make NSFW art, Smoke, I guess I'm looking at you. I guess hashtag Trimps out would be what you use. Let me get them head pads. I should have a head pads alert around here. Not head pads alert, I had pad thingy. Do I not? There it is. No, well it's on the wrong layer. Whatever, I don't care. I'm head pad and Shobi like I'm supposed to. Someone please make rule 34 of this guy. It wasn't me, I swear. What I do? All the impreg shit. Look at my fan art and scroll up. If for some reason you ever want to use a live hashtag, Trim Live, and me and Jeno do have a cringe ship hashtag, being laughing gas. So, those are my hashtags. I'll have like a reference sheet maybe, or I'll just post my thing, and post on a Twitter, and I'll use these hashtags, and then I'll do like real VTuber shit about it. So I'll plug the hashtags. And if for some reason you want to let people on Twitter know that I'm your number one, then use the Yoshi mark. Credits. Yep, here we go. Credits. So, my model was drawn and rigged both by Juno in chat. Thank you very much. She initially wanted for me to not pay because she's my girlfriend, and I refused to let her do it for free. Juno very wonderfully made the model. I think she did a good job. Look how fluid I move and everything. She did great. And the emojis that I've had for all this time, as well as the new panels that are down below, like I talked about, were made by Riola. So both of those people are very cool, and you should support them, and blah blah and everything like that. Do that. And all the editing was me. The credits for the lore video itself were in the lore video, so when I post it on YouTube, I'll have them all linked down below as well. That is it. Arigato gozaimasu! Yeah. Yep. Alright. Ain't that cool. Back over there. Wow. Look at me. The credits not say in loving memory of Gargalmeh. No, they didn't. Hell. Isn't that the pose for people who ask for forgiveness? It's the pose for people who are just like really thankful in general. Not specifically forgiveness. So thank you all for coming. But wait! There's more! This stream isn't just this. I've got one more trick up my sleeve, motherfuckers. Where's the question section? I didn't do that this time. I got one more thing. Ladies and gentlemen. I'm opening up a Minecraft server for streamers that I know. It's not a public server. I'm sorry. But a bunch of people that I know, including a lot of people in the audience, who are all streamers and people I know, like Liminal, the Cunts, and in between, a few people who don't super stream but are at least big on the community, like Nova, will also be on the server. And it opens now. It opens now. I'm over here now. It opens now. Like now. Like I'm hopping on my Minecraft server now.